Bobby, looks like we got UP on the Choctaw Subdivision Main 2. finally we got that coming. We got a little bit of a clear signal down there. Oh boy, I see Amtrak. Finally! There we go. All up in Pine Outland, I see two power movements. I see two power units. Gee, I wonder where this is going. Make that three power movers. About that time. Okay, it's staying on that track. Oh my God, Chip and a haircut. I think he did it. I think they did it. I think they just did shaving a haircut. If that was, that was my first shaving a haircut. My mama's grave, I don't think that was shaving a haircut. Here we go. I'll hurry up, y'all two, because... My daddy drives... My papa drives the Rolls Royce. Lady, is that Dash 9? Damn it, is that Dash 9? There it is. Train that I was looking for today. The Grapevine Vintage Railroad. So I follow the camera movement. That lane and judge in 2016 is at the back of the view. It's already late. You can just go ahead and go, I don't really care. You can just go if you want to. Road coming, that's probably why all those crossings are like that. And they timed out again, perfect! Yeah, just perfect, they timed out once again. Don't worry, they probably might go back on in service again. Before they do that, I'm gonna show you. Just gonna get to show you. Quick little tour where I fought it. Alright, now I bet it's coming this time. What do I feel like I hear for with Western Railroad? Because it is. Oh my god, imagine if that's my first ever. And they're probably gonna time out again. So I hope they don't. And they timed out again. So I'm gonna take a little tour of this crossing. Right over here is the BNSF crossing. Okay, over there is the Fort Worth Western Railroad, and there they go again. I'm gonna do a little quick one. Union Pacific touch rail, perfect. This is the third time they have gone off. Okay, finally, I think this is it. phone gonna go out again. There it is, finally. Coming in from the west. Raining? Up. My first one ever. Wait a damn minute, what is that? It's starting to pour like shit out here. It's two SD60M. It's starting to pour shit. It's starting to kind of like pull out here, so I gotta hurry up with this. Only gonna get a little bit of this. Just going to the odd. Just gonna get the engines.